All right, welcome. If you got a Can-Am Defender and you have the sport flares on it, like this, they look really good on the back. But on the front, they don't provide as much coverage. You can order the wide flares. Part numbers are right there. So 190 and right here, 189, so 705-009, 189 and 190. All you gotta do is pull these T30 screws out all the way around and put your new flares up using the same hardware. Hope this helps.